We are all joined in Him. There's no part of us without Him. It is in Him that we move and have our being. It is in Him that we are who we are. It is in Him that we have our life. It is in Him that we are alive today, doing as well as we are today. So we have to give Him honor. We have to give Him praise. We have to give due back where due is due. So He is the one for you. So you give Him glory. You give Him honor. You give Him praise for all everything inside of you. I'm telling you, because He's placed so much inside of you, and so much inside your family, and so much inside your mind to block the enemy and all the fiery arrows that He shoots in the dark. But He's putting that light inside of you so that you can overcome the darkness. You can overcome the night. You can overcome it. You're a child of the day. You're a child of the light. I'm telling you, you are the very expression of who God is in the flesh. I mean, everything that you are is the expression, it's the likeness of who He is. You can do it. You can fight through it. You got to stick to it. I'm telling you, everything that you want to go through, everything that you're going through right now is only a test. It's only a tip of the iceberg. It's much deeper. It's much wider than you think, I'm telling you. You and you don't have to worry about it. Don't worry about what somebody else is saying. Don't worry about what someone else is doing. You have it inside of you to overcome it, to overcome them, to overcome the situation. It doesn't matter what they think. It's inside of you. It's inside of you. Everything that you need is inside of you. The seed has been planted, and everything has been planted with the seed inside itself. Oh, come on. So you can procreate. You can keep creating, reinventing yourself in Him. I'm telling you, it's in Him that we move and we have our being. We ain't nothing without Him. Yeah. We are nothing without Him. You have to be overcome. You have to overcome some things in your life if you want to be like Him. Tell me, adoption under the wings of Christ. I'm telling you, that's what you need. That's what you want. You want to be adopted under His Lordship. Yeah, He's defeated the enemy. Yet the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness can't put it out. It never put it out. Everything that you want, everything that you need, it's inside of you. He's placed it inside of you. You don't have to go look there. You don't have to go there. No, The kingdom of heaven is in the midst of you. It's inside of you. It's inside of you. He loves you so much. You're His dear children. He'll come back for you. I mean, if you lost your way, He'll come back for you. He loves you. I'm telling you. You don't know. I can't explain in this small little song how much power of His love is in you. But He wants you to understand that inside of Himself, inside of Himself, He has given you Himself. Oh, He's giving you the deep things inside of Him for you to live and to move and to have your being.